Let me feel the pain.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, to all that, welcome back to my Hogwarts Legacy. Okay. He's underneath. Alright, so apparently we went completely the wrong direction. But he appears not to be so so far. This way.
Revelio.
Also cast some Revelio action. Enter here. Go there. Yeah, I did this this puzzle already, thankfully. Load. Oh, hey there. Nice of you to load. In the end. There's another talkie head. We'll see later, probably. Weren't you back there? Are you a reused asset or something?
Revelio.
Wait, this is the Slithering common room? Okay, I guess.
I suspect you are the one who has been interfering with a rather personal matter. The Demogai statues, and the moons contained therein, were placed as they were for good reason. You should not meddle in the personal affairs of others.
I don't think Mr. Pemberton meant to use his own stationery. He knows something about those Demogai's moons. He's in Hogsmeade, apparently. Perhaps I shall pay him a visit.
What is this? Spot removal. Friend, you man behind the moons. Talk to Pierce Pemberton. Alright. We shall. Some other time. Hey, Sebastian. Please teach me some unforgivable curses.
What happened with Ominous?
I told him none of us will be able to avoid dark magic forever. So the more we know about Salazar Slytherin and the dark arts, the better prepared we'll be. Unfortunately, only a Gaunt knows the location of the Scriptorium's entrance, and Ominous won't tell me.
Perhaps I should have a chat with Ominous.
You? I suppose it's worth a try. But don't get your hopes up. Ominous is annoyingly stubborn. Nothing new. I know where he is. I'll lead you to him and then leave you to it. Come on.
Why don't you just, won't you tell me where he was? Okay.
Revelio.
Anything around
here? Keep an
eye
out. Never know who's watching. Although that hasn't stopped us before.
Strictly speaking, it has. We were caught.
Damned poltergeist. Such a nuisance.
Lumos. Revelio.
I heard a ding.
There he is. Good luck.
Slytherin sink. Scratching into one of the copper taps of the seemingly ordinary sink is the girl's toilet is a small snake. No one knows what it means. I'll find it in some time. Oh shit. Let's go to a quest area, I guess.
Revelio.
Oh, we missed this.
What are you doing here?
There are some things down there. Maybe we'll find them soon. Hey there.
Hello, Ominous. Do you have a moment?
What is it? What have you and Sebastian been up to now?
I owe you an apology, Ominous. I wasn't honest with you before about the Undercroft. Sebastian did show it to me. He wanted me to have a safe place to practice some spells, to try and catch up to the other fifth years. He didn't think you'd mind.
I suppose that makes sense. It's just Sebastian's been pestering me lately about something and I'm frustrated with him.
Don't tell me he's still going on about, what was it, a scriptorium?
He told you about that.
He did. We were talking about Hogwarts founders and he mentioned it. Wouldn't say much more though.
Yes, well, he seems to think it contains the answer to saving Anne. I think it's likely full of dark magic that is better left untouched.
Wait, you've never been inside?
Of course not. I only know about it because of my favorite aunt, Noctua. She thought like I do. Didn't agree with the family on the use of dark magic.
Seems like a stand-up gal.
She'd hoped to convince my family that there was more to Salazar Slytherin than worshipping pureblood status. She'd heard of this scriptorium and thought its contents might shed some light on him. She even found the secret entrance in this very corridor. She wrote regularly to my father about her efforts to gain access, and then she simply vanished. No one else ever tried to enter.
Aren't you curious? Let's find out.
I'm sorry about your aunt. Don't you want to find out what happened to her?
Aunt Noctua went down this path with good intentions and lost her life. I don't want the same to happen again.
You don't know that history will repeat itself. Besides, you said your aunt thought like you. This could honor her memory. Get you answers about Slytherin and Sebastian answers for Anne. Your aunt pursued this alone. We could do it together.
I see what you've done here, and I confess, you've convinced me. I didn't think it possible.
He's the chosen one, man.
I shall tell you what I know. Fetch Sebastian, I'll wait. I hope we don't regret.
Revelio! Sebastian! Over here!
These braziers grant access to the scriptorium.
Now you'll share? You wouldn't tell me when I practically begged.
It wasn't you who told me what I needed to hear. Opening the entrance has something to do with threes.
Well, three heads are better than one.
It's two heads are better than one.
And by that logic, three is better than two. Simple mathematics, Ominous.
Confringo!
You should think about just lighting these.
I wonder if it's a clue. Three braziers are involved.
Someone was actually listening.
I do that. Occasionally.
Confringo!
Something's happening.
I hope we're ready for this.
We are. Just step in and don't be such...
corridors. My favorite.
No ominous comment. And ominous.
Come
and
on,
ominous.
That was a good one.
Revelio.
Kind of was. Ah, what is this?
Looks like a locked door. We may want to look around.
Must prove my point. We do not need to use the dark arts as my family instructs. When I read the scriptorium, I will find evidence that there's more to Salazar than we realized. I've written to my brother. He now knows how I access the corridor's entrance. Yeah, there's no straight path to reach the scriptorium. It's a maze with many challenges to solve. I and my brother will follow my lead and we can study our ancestor legacy together. Noctua Gaunt.
A journal entry. Signed by Noctua Gaunt.
Gaunt? Ominous, your family was here.
Let's do some repair action.
I know.
Reparo!
She was my aunt.
The rubble formed a relief of a person facing a snake.
That must be the voice I hear.
Okay. Probably your parcel tongue.
Is ancient. Sinister.
Probably Slytherin's monster, isn't it?
You hear a voice.
It started when you repaired that relief. I hear a whisper saying, speak to me. I'm a parcel mouth. I can hear and speak to snakes. Nearly all known parcel mouths are descended from Salazar Slytherin.
I'd like to be able to talk to snakes.
You might not want the ability to speak parcel tongue. It's often associated with dark wizards. I haven't spoken it in ages, but I'd wager if I speak it now, the door will open.
Well, do it.
I'm hoping you're having second thoughts.
Believe me, I am having thoughts, but I'm still convinced we should go ahead.
It's ironic. When I left home, I vowed to leave the dark arts behind, and yet here I am. Stand back.
Let's hear it.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
It worked. Ominous, you possess a rare ability indeed.
Between the indeed. Two of you, I'm starting to feel left out.
Between the two of us?
I... never mind.
Come on, tell them. Tell them about ancient
Revelio,
magic.
Clear way forward.
Like a maze. Salazar Slytherin most likely wanted this to be difficult to solve.
The door we came from, it closed. And there's more than one gate ahead.
Then look closely at each gate for clues.
Okay, go through.
When the door closes,
Revelio.
So I should embrace the Scriptorium deep within Hogwarts. I'm afraid I shall lose my way around these dark corridors. Ascendo, yeah, I feel unwelcome. Lighting these braziers in the corridor is helping. I shan't lose heart. Challenge by challenge, I will make my way through.
This journal entry, it mentions getting lost and being unwelcome. The dial requires focus.
Art Noctua said the same. It may take practice to solve it. That didn't sound good.
Salazar Slytherin didn't make this easy.
Incendio.
This is looking rather dire.
Revelio.
You sound surprised. We're in a maze designed by Salazar Slytherin.
Okay, let's see.
Lumos.
So. What is this symbol? It looks like a six. And this is a serpent. No, wait, this is a. So, moon and serpent.
Another gate.
So, moon.
Like to play games.
And serpent.
Look in a mirror, Sebastian.
Moon and serpent, is this it?
All the gates have symbols, and there are symbols on the dial.
Can we have to use a Wiggum Weld? So again,
Lumos.
Up is a cat, down is a six. Let's see, up is a cat. I can't find it. Down is the six. Oopsies.
Symbols again.
So up is the cat. Down is the upturn six. Is this it?
Perhaps not all dials are the same. There may be a different set of symbols for each. Lumos.
Yeah, light and serpent.
Revelio, Lumos.
Dog and six. Let's try dog and six with this one. So, dog and six. There we are, that's one.
Matching the symbols did open it.
Was about to do that myself, but you got to it first.
Revelio!
Nice work.
About to, sure. Another thing here. Exploring this journey is painful but rewarding. I should soon find Scriptorium and discover until secrets regarding one of our half-spawners. Sazas are intended more than what we've become, I know it.
Not sure reference is painful and arduous challenges, but also rewards.
Painful. That's the part I'm wary of.
All I heard was rewards. Keep going.
Lumos.
Fish and triangle. Let's see. Fish and triangle. We cannot escape, right?
Let's look at the gate and the symbols again.
Okay. Okay, this is already used. I cannot use it again.
We've got more to solve ahead.
Search each corridor. It may not be obvious which leads where.
Fish and this. Let's try the moon and serpent here again. Moon. Serpent, okay. Didn't I try this before and it didn't work?
That sounded promising.
Look, another dial solved.
Impressive. Nice work.
Thank you, thank you. I filled the dial and it stuck my strong fist as if it were a real serpent, but I must find a way forward for my family's sake, which should not require children to conform to all traditions. The Scriptorium must have proved that there's more to our legacy than meets the eye, not to a
Ominous.
Bond.
Your aunt wanted to change your family's traditions.
She did, and she was my favorite Lumos. Person in the world for it.
Okay, so that was... So, let me just quickly recheck this. Fish and triangle, okay. Fish up, triangle down. Fish, triangle, fish, triangle. Fish.
Another. Not the welcoming sword.
Fish. Triangle. That was simultaneous. Did I get hit?
We're another step closer to the Scriptorium.
Apparently, I did not get hit. Okay, good.
Lumos.
Hey fellows, let's advance. Where are you?
I spotted something ahead.
Troubling. This whole place is
Revelio.
For my aunt's sake, we cannot stop now.
Okay, what is this?
The gate. I think we're locked in. Again.
Then Salazar Slytherin is not yet finished with us.
I lost hope, unlocked in. I heard the scream and saw the tortured faces. The only way forward is with an unforgiving curse. Even if I want to cast it, I have no one upon whom to do so. Salazar created a merciless challenge indeed. In my last correspondence to my brother, I invited him here. Now if he looks for me alone, I have led him to his death. Despite our differences, I wish him no ill. I wish we had parted on better terms.
Ominous. A skeleton. And Noctua's last journal entry. She mentions being trapped here, blocked by an unforgivable curse.
Revelios!
It's where she died. This is where we'll die. I shouldn't have listened to either of you.
Ominous, I'm truly sorry about your aunt. But I know what to do. It's going to be difficult.
Yeah, cast Crucio on me, please.
You said you know what to do.
Tortured faces on the door, and Crucio is etched into the stone. My guess is if we cast the Cruciatus curse, the door will open. That's why Noctua died. She had no one to cast the curse on. Ominous has the most experience with this. He should cast it. You seem to be in Ominous's favor. Will you ask him about this?
Sure.
He does seem a bit cross with you. I'll speak with him.
Good. Work your magic, so to speak.
Let's be manipulative bastards.
Wish we had some liquid luck.
Well, we don't.
This could have been avoided.
Ominous. I hadn't imagined we'd end up trapped like this.
Salazar Slytherin did. He's to blame for many unimaginable things. I overheard you and Sebastian, and I won't do it. The Cruciatus curse is pure torture, I would know.
Sebastian told me a little of what happened when you were young. Sounds as if you had no choice.
Should have known he would have told you. And one always has a choice. I'm as guilty as the worst of my family.
Then do it again.
Unforgivable curses won't work unless you really mean them. I had to want to cause pain, and for that I shall never forgive myself. That spells the reason I have no family left. You and Sebastian will need to sort out another solution.
Then teach me.
If you cast Crucio, you will regret it forever.
What do we do now? Ominous is not going to cast the Cruciatus curse again.
Ridiculous! As if dying in here is a better option than casting a damned spell.
It's up to us. I can teach you Crucio, or I can cast it on you.
Wait, you didn't say you knew how to cast Crucio.
Because I'm not sure I do. Ominous knows that, yet he's left us no choice. I don't yearn to follow in Noctua Gaunt's footsteps. I think I can cast it if I have to.
Let's do the best way. The middle way.
I want to learn the curse, but I won't cast it on you. You need to cast it on me.
I shan't forget this.
Okay. Ooh, that's an interesting hieroglyph. Crucio! Wow, that's also an interesting icon.
Ready?
Yes, I'm please ready. Do it. Let me feel the pain. Well, that hurt like a bitch. Okay, we're here. We've arrived.
Are you all right?
That pain, it was excruciating. But I'll survive. Let's keep moving.
Rebellions.
We found Salazar Slytherin's Scriptorium.
And a bunch of loot.
I can't believe we're here.
Salazar's Scriptorium, a secret and well-protected room beneath Hogwarts where Salazar Slytherin appears to have spent time making various long-term plans with respect to the student population and reflecting on disagreements he had with the former founders. You know, I wonder, couldn't someone just cast Crucio on themselves? I mean, that would solve some problems, right? Ooh, ancient beer. Gimme. I fear we shall never come to an accord. I cannot persuade even one of them to listen to reason. I had dared hope that Godric's thoughts were aligned with my own, that he understood why the caliber of student needed to be exceptional, but he has fallen prey to the ridiculous notion that muggle-borns are somehow as capable as purebloods. He was furious when I expressed my displeasure at his thoughts on the matter, though thoughts he had not yet to put voice to. I tire of the discord and can no longer be buried in the corridors full of inept children masquerading as witches and wizards. It is with heavy heart that I must go from here. I shall place the creature into the deep sleep in its chamber until it can be awakened by one who shares my views, a descendant willing to reverse the damage that the others have so carelessly wrought, one who shall rid the school of those unworthy of Hogwarts that would serve only to stain my legacy.
Revelio.
AKA the Basilisk from movie 2. Right. So why didn't these guys tell anyone?
Sebastian, Ominous. There's a book just here.
You found something?
Yes.
You two go ahead. Let me know what's in it. I'll wander around a bit.
May I have a look?
Where the hell are you? Why are you here? Never mind.
What do you think?
Looks like a spellbook of some kind. This is incredible. A Hogwarts founder's possession. What an honor.
Or horror.
Still can't believe Ominous never told me about his aunt and what she found.
What will you do with Slytherin's spellbook?
What I do with every book. Read it. Having professors as parents ingrained that habit early on. But I can do that later. For now, I say we explore this room. It's breathtaking.
Revelio.
I don't want to leave, but I owe you. Both of you. Without both of you, we'd never have made it this far.
We were lucky. We could have died. We must swear never to do this again.
Slytherin dungeon. Wait, is this their common room or something? Or is this another instance we have to battle our way through?
Ominous, about your aunt.
Please, Sebastian. I meant what I said before. We swear, right now, never to engage in anything to do with dark magic again.
Understood. I'm truly sorry about your aunt, Ominous.
I suppose after all this, I am grateful to know what happened to her.
Revelio.
Thank you.
You're quite welcome. And we're done here. Now, where were we before? There we go.
Lumos.
Okay. And we went over here, I think. Right?
Revelio. Lumos.
This is not it. This is not the place. We went somewhere else to find the butterfly. So the portrait is here. This is a bathroom. Chest.
Lumos.
Our bathroom. Nothing here. Take a left. Should be here, right? Yeah, there we go.
Lumos.
Hello there, little one. That'll get you back to your frame. A bit disappointed that we did not get XP anymore for these. Ah well.
Revelio.
Okay, now I think we saw. Yeah, there we go.
Alohomora.
Some things which were unavailable to us before. Now laid bare. So what are these exactly?
Rebellion.
Go. Go forward, child. You know that the hopes of everything go with you. So what is this exactly?
I had said I would.
You should. You should ask her.
Shan't hold my breath for that. I'm going to ask her this time.
You said that 40 years ago.
Did you see that? She looked at me.
My dear mound of shoulders, I'm afraid it was I that drew her gaze.
I'm going to do it.
You should, before the next century.
Oh, for heaven's sake, get on with it.
Milady, would thou takest my hand in dance?
Oh.
I did it. I asked her.
Forgetting anything?
No, goodness. Milady, might I borrow my body, perchance? Milady?
Care to dance?
Thought you'd never ask.
What a handsome couple we made.
Accio.
Okay. So, these two are gay. This one was shy, but he finally found his guts and asked her to dance. This is the room, yeah, that day party room. This gloomy, spacious chamber is the lower dungeons of Hogwarts is perfect for occasional dead day party celebrated here by the castle ghosts. Most mortals will want to avoid such festivities, as the food served in is frequently rotting so the ghosts can detect its aroma. Do we have any more here? Yeah, we have a chest. With a legendary secret item. Nice. Well, have fun, you crazy kids. It's time for us to leave this this haunted place and see what else the dungeons can offer us. There we go. AKA this.
Hello, Hamora.
Wow. Cool.
Revelio.
Somewhere else. Got everything we can. Hold nothing back. From this task.
Alohomora.
So what's behind this room? Do you reckon? Wow, two locks in sequence where a solution is the same place.
Revelio.
Okay, one which we cannot get to yet. Some gold. It's the detention chamber. This chamber allegedly served as the school's preferred location for punishing students. Though physical torture is no longer utilized during detention, the aura of such horrific practices linger. Those chains? Those cages? I mean, probably. Okay. We're done with this part of the castle. Yeah, we cannot access this anymore, like from the other side. Okay, this is pretty much, I think, all that we... Let's check the castle for a bit, actually. Bell tower wing, nothing. Grand staircase, nothing. Great hall, nothing. Library annex, nothing. Secret rooms, south wing. There's just this. Okay, let's end the part and let's see what we've uncovered, shall we? Unidentified legendary item. Okay, potential upgrade. No and no. Definitely not. Bombarda. We don't know it yet. This is Petrificus Totalus. I think we can sell this. Okay. Inventory. We have something else here. Okay. Few letters, talents. We got one more last time because I actually caught a few more beasts after the part ended. Let's see, Crucio. Can you find anything better than this? No, core. Ancient magic meter. Focus potion. Venus tentacula. We're not using this from what you can see. Dark arts. Let's do stupefy. I think that's the best option as of now. Collections. We got a few more of these rebellion pages. Oh, one more in Hogsmeade and we're done apparently. Nice. So we have this, the Scriptorium. We have these. And we're done. Well, ladies and gents, I hope you enjoyed today's part and I'll see you next time. Bye. Thank you, kind sir or lady. Please don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to help me in my age-long battle with the YouTube algorithm.